Hello all the lovely people, welcome back to Nikhil's Gourmet Food. So today is Narayi Purnima and Raksha Bandhan. So on this auspicious day, I'm going to share with you how to make a perfect Narayi Bhat or coconut rice. Please do watch the full video for the perfect rice and plating ideas. So check out my version of it. The ingredients required are very simple and basic. So let's start by making it. So in a pan, add ghee, let it melt and release its aroma. After it melts completely, add 1 inch of cinnamon stick, 4 to 5 cloves, 3 green cardamom, 5 to 6 almonds, half a cup of raisins, and saute it well until it changes the color and releases the aroma. Saute it for 4 to 5 minutes. Now add 1 cup of grated coconut. Saute it well in ghee for around 4 to 5 minutes. Now add 1 cup of jaggery powder and mix it properly with the help of a spatula until it combines well. After it is well combined and turns like this in color, add 1 cup of rice. The rice is pre-cooked and cooled, and mix it gently. After the rice is well coated with the mixture, in a bowl add some kesar and milk and pour this over the rice and mix it well. Also add little elaichi powder and mix it properly. Let the mixture coat the rice properly. After it is mixed properly, we are going to plate it. So let's do the plating. So for the plating, I have used turmeric leaf and I have plated it on the turmeric leaf, as this turmeric leaf is homegrown and it grows on my terrace garden. So I have plucked it from the terrace garden and used it for plating. Thank you for watching. Do like, comment, share and subscribe to my channel. Until then, you can watch my playlist. The link is in the description box below.